Hi friends, it's me Sherry with Live Love Latte, and you may have seen a couple of my What's for Dinner videos where I use a cast iron pan to cook garlic and herb shrimp and a Thai chicken curry, which happens to be a favorite in this household. Now I love cooking with a cast iron pan, but I found it a little bit challenging to clean up. So I was so glad when Quality First reached out to me and asked me to try out their cast iron cleaner. It's available in two sizes, a 7-inch by 7-inch and an 8-inch by 6-inch. So I chose the 8x6 and it has this ring here. I'm going to show you later how I use that. The best time to clean your cast iron is when it's warm to the touch. And then I just run it under warm water in the sink and I start scrubbing. The key thing about the Quality First cast iron cleaner is that it cleans without ruining the seasoning. I'm not the type's gotta have someone. I'm not the type's gotta be in love. I had a lot of people come and go. And plus anyway, I'm used to being solo. But it was good when you came to me. You were the one to make me believe that life could be better, that we could get by. It can also be used to clean other pots and pans like stainless steel, enameled cast iron, hard anodized copper, and even glass, and you don't need soap or detergent. You can see how well it works. It took under a minute to clean it up. To wipe off the extra moisture, it comes with this magic dish drying cloth that's made of 100% wood fiber. Now, why is it magical? It actually is odor and stain resistant, and it has this starch coating that once you get it wet and rinse it off, the starch rinses off and it leaves the cloth soft and super absorbent. It's also biodegradable. You can throw it into the washing machine under a cold setting, no fabric softener, and then line dry. Now that the pan is clean and dry, I'm going to show you how easy it is to clean the scrubber. I just put 2 drops of dishwashing liquid, roll it around in my hands so that it gets into the chain, then I rinse it and let it dry. I like to keep my cast iron on top of the stove because I use it almost daily, and I love the convenience of putting the scrubber on this hook on the inside of my cabinet under the kitchen sink so that it's easy to grab. Thank you again to Quality First for sponsoring this video. If you're interested in this product, please check out the Amazon link in the post description. And if you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comment box below. I hope you find this Quality First cast iron cleaner a great tool on your journey to an inspired and organized home. And until next time, bye.